What it do with your boy, man? It's that boy Cole Beasy. Take it easy, you know we do it, Cole 3, but we here, man, today we rapping to TikToks that pop in my head while I'm trying to sleep.
You feel me?
Let's hop into this, man. It's funny, man.
For the start, I'm doing a giveaway once I reach my 1,000 subscribers. So if everybody here likes and subscribes to the channel, turn up on notifications.
I can bump that up to 100.
I might do a $100 giveaway. I might do $250 giveaway. Subscribe right now.
Let's hop into this TikTok that pop in my head while trying to sleep.
Let's get it.
I don't wanna fuck a single bitch, I wanna double. Bitch, I keep the peace like I came here with a puzzle. If he acting crazy, I'ma pop him like a bubble. Bitch, I came to fuck, I did not come just to cuddle. Bitch, I'm smoking dope up in your mama living room. See me?
I don't care. It's November.
How many times do you think it took him to do that, bro?
It's been bubbly, feeling lovely.
Yeah.
Living lovely.
Even a cop know he a snitch. That's crazy, bro.
That's not okay.
Bro, that's how I be, bro. That's how I really be. That's kind of bogus. GG.
Dinner plate.
GG. It's because none of November get it. Cringe. This is cringe, bro. Cringe back. I can't watch this. Duetting until I fall. I don't know what it's at. This is cringe, man. If you go to school with this kid, bro, just... I don't have words, bro. If you go to school with this kid, I feel bad for you. GG.
Image.
Hey guys, welcome back to Top 10. Today we're doing Top 10 Reasons to Go Vegan. Thanks for watching. Make sure that you comment, just like you want to follow for the next video.
This a duel, bro? Just get past it, bro. It's cringe, man. It's cringe, bro.
You missed him!
Hi, GG. If Walmart was at 8:30, how did they cut their grass?
So back to what I was saying.
So we call the good bad
wolf. Hey, so I'll give you this lollipop for that Snickers.
Okay. Dude.
Fucking idiot.
All your rich flexes, it's your time. Awkward, awkward, awkward. That teacher's whole look like he's doing a swing on that kid. He's one of the guys who's doing a swing on that kid.
TikTok, waiting for a notification you know that you won't get, and seeing people's stories of all the fun things they're doing tonight for Halloween that you weren't invited to.
What did he say?
So is anyone else single, home alone, sitting in the room, switching between Snapchat, Instagram, and TikTok, waiting for a notification you know that you won't get?
Facts,
and seeing
facts.
People's stories of all the fun things they're doing tonight for facts. Halloween that you weren't invited to? Me too.
That's facts, that's facts. What you do for Halloween, man? Let me know. Oh, there's X.
You know the joke about kids dropping out of high school to become a stripper? Well, I'm seriously considering that, but the problem is I don't even have an ass to throw it back to get money to be a stripper.
Cringe. I ain't get it. But hey, what game is this? Epic Games.
A long way each to land we know. Far from real open.
What game is this? Come on, bro. It's cringe, bro. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Hey, nice costume, buddy. Here you go. Trick or treat. Whoa, that's a good one.
Jesus.
Trick or treat. Whoa! Got me there, man. I'm not even wearing a costume. Trick or treat.
Cringe, man. I'll do that.
Classes. I think for a month you can do a little less ejaculating and do a little more calculating, Chief. You dig? Now, if you'll excuse me, I got about 29 minutes.
Tell your man, I hope this man the fresh cut wood in the lumber section. Bro, it's something about going to Home Depot as a kid, bro. I don't know what it was, man. It was something just about going to Home Depot as a kid, bro. But that's it for this video. I'm not gonna watch this whole video. This is pure cringe, bro. But Hey, man, it's your boy Kobeezy, bro, and, it's your reaction, man. If you want more reactions, let me know. Hope you're having a blessed day, man. It's your boy Kobeezy. We out. Peace.